This week's highlight is less of good news and more of shocking and bad news. So let's begin the highlights. At first, we have the ones who has left us. Versatile actor Dharmendra's brother, Abhay Deol's father, actor Ajit Deol, died. In his career, Ajit Deol did numerous Punjabi films and did prominent role in Bollywood films like Khote Sikke and 95's Barsaat. Ajit Deol was suffering from gallbladder complications and his treatment was going on since last month. But on the evening of 24th October, he bid goodbye to Deol family and other well-wishers. Before Ajit ji, famous singer Lab Janjua, the voice behind London Thumakda and other chartbusters, was found dead in his Mumbai residence. His death is still not confirmed the status of natural death or suicide, so the mystery is unsolved, but truth will prevail. Next, we have a shameful incident done by an artist, a singer. Abhijit Bhattacharya, who was panned few months ago for giving distasteful, shocking, bad statement in the favor of pavements, has again did something very shameful. He was accused by a woman of sexually harassing her during Durga Puja celebration. The 34-year-old woman has filed a police complaint in which she accuses the singer of touching her inappropriately and abusing her during the concert of singer Kailash Kher earlier this week. However, he denied all the accusation and he said, "I don't know who she is. Such an incident is not possible in front of a crowd of 50,000 people. She did not go to the police station. The police took her there. She was abusing and it became necessary to evict her from the auditorium. Gate crashing and nuisance is the main factor." Now, after some hard-hitting incidents, let's remember the late versatile actress Smita Patel, like a co-star did on her 60th birthday. Recently, Amitabh Bachchan, Shabana Azmi, Shyam Benegal and others gave tribute to her by launching a biography of deceased actress. Now coming back to box office, last week released Pyar Ka Panchnama 2 has already declared as sleeper hit. But this week's release, much awaited Shandar, has proven an old saying yet again, "Uchi Dukaan Phike Pakwan," as the first day collection of Shandar were pretty good. But on Friday, the second day, business saw a great drop. It is mainly because of negative word of mouth. Critics and masses could not digest this rom-com. So let's see ki kya ye movie box office term pe shandar ban payegi.
Ek din ghodi pe aaunga, utha ke le jaunga. Kya kar loge?
Aana, phir tujhe bataunga ki main kya kar lunga.
So these were the updates of the week. Stay tuned for more updates. Entertainment Desk, Bollywood Nazar, Mumbai.